on the thing.
So butter and then onion.
Cook until fragrant.
Mm-hmm.
And
then
and
tuna.
And the tuna with the oil. So now using the pesto, which we just get from a bottle. You can make your own, but it's a lot of effort. And this is an example of a quick meal that you can make that's very healthy too.
Quick and easy.
Yes.
But yummy.
Add some cream. Salt and pepper.
Delicious. sauce is ready, right?
Yes, and just let it simmer.
We're just gonna have to wait for the pasta to cook. So the pasta is ready, and we're going to drain it. And then straight to the sauce. Parmesan cheese. Konti lang.